वाले कैपिटल मार्केट अपडेट्स। मार्केट क्लोजिंग, सेंसेक्स क्लोज 14 पॉइंट्स और 0.04% अब एट 38,854.55 एंड निफ्टी क्लोज 15 पॉइंट्स और 0.13% अब एट 11,464.45। BSE mid cap and small cap indices outperformed the benchmark Sensex, closing 0.58% and 0.52% higher respectively. Sensex went up by 14 points to 38,854 points. Nifty 50 went up by 15 points to 11,464 points. Bank Nifty went up by 13 points to 22,479 points. Nifty mid cap 100 went up by 112 points to 16,765 points and Nifty Small Cap 100 went up by 15 points to 5,650 points. Now let's have a check about the currencies and commodities. British Pound is trading at rupees 94.34. The US Dollar is trading at rupees 73.54. Brent Crude is trading at $40.05. Gold NCX is trading at rupees 51,493. And silver is trading at rupees 68,150. The market remained cautious about adverse news flows of COVID-19 vaccine trials, an increase in Sino-India geopolitical tensions, and a sharp sell-off in US equities. The recent data shows some uptick in activities as suggested by EV bills data, railway freight data, and digital banking transactions, even as daily COVID-19 cases continue to increase. FPI's solid equities worth $528 million over the past 5 trading sessions, while DII's sold $109 million worth of equities in the same period. While the market is not in a bubble zone, we note that the global cues, that is the US markets on correction mode, have started to turn negative and FIIs have turned sellers along with domestic MFS. Valuations are not supportive either, so investors need to be prepared for a minor correction or a sideways market going ahead. There are some pockets of values in small caps, but one needs to be selective. The Nifty 50 remained range-bound throughout the sessions and formed a doji candle on daily charts as the closing was near the opening level. The Nifty 50 remained range-bound throughout the sessions and closed moderately higher on September 11 on hopes of, though after India and China agreed to a 5-point plan to resolve the prolonged border phase of along the line of action control in eastern Ladakh. After opening the flat at 11,447.80, the index hit an intraday high of 11,493.50 and a low of 11,419.90. The index ended 15.20 points higher at 11,464.50. So that's all for today. For getting day-to-day market updates, please subscribe our channel. Please share, like and support our channel too. So stay safe, stay home, stay healthy. Thank you.